I only use one song to help them find their dream. And that song is Latika. It's a musical. I don't know whether you remember in the movie.
You know, today I must tell you, we're just going to complete 10 years of Slumdog Millionaire.
10 years! So then we finish with this. Every morning, there is Latika. Every morning they listen to Latika because I keep telling them, find your dream.
That is a story, you know?
Yes.
You know, that boy, Vibhadir Patel, he's not educated.
Yes.
He's not educated, but still, he finds love, he finds success in the show.
Yes.
Which he comes to.
Yes.
It's an experience. Sometimes experience teaches you more than academics. It's his experience. His life's experience. There's so many people whom I've met in my life. People like Raj Kapoor, Charlie Chaplin, who are not really academically very educated, but still became hugely, hugely successful because they learned from the experience. Because they had hope, they worked hard, and they became hugely successful. That doesn't mean you don't study, you don't get educated. But there are certain people who could not get the education or could not afford the education, but still they can be hugely, hugely successful. Boy, I love it.
This is what reminds us of Anil Kapoor.
I love it.
And your crossover into Hollywood. Okay. And there were a lot of critiques. There were a lot of comments. Bollywood actor going into mainstream Bollywood. Hollywood with Slumdog Millionaire, Mission Impossible, 24. How did you feel when you crossed the border? Were you afraid? Did you have fear you were going to a land of foreigners?
I just said, now of course, there was fear, I was afraid, and that made me work harder. Whenever I have this kind of fear, I even work much more harder. And then God Almighty is there to bless you, you know. If you work hard, you know. And oh, beautiful. Lovely.